SCCF biologists, researchers, and scientists have put their traditional job duties on pause to help out homeowners on Sanibel Island. So in addition to helping wildlife and testing water samples, they're now breaking down drywall and cleaning up debris.
Rachel was there last week getting us more on how they're helping following the hurricane.
We're crashing the party with SCCF on Sanibel Island this morning, and I have to say, just kind of our drive onto the island this morning, I don't think it'll ever get any easier just kind of seeing what this storm did to this island. I mean, it's almost unrecognizable driving up Periwinkle.
Yeah, Hurricane Ian devastated our islands here on Sanibel and Captiva. And of course, it not only impacted, you know, what you see here in people's homes and yards, it also impacted a lot of wildlife habitat.
100%. And we're going to get to that in just a second because obviously that's very important and you guys are kind of continuing your mission. But you've also shifted gears. I mean, you're out here sweating, working hard, cleaning up the community together. I mean, why? This was like day one that you guys just stepped up and helped out.
Well, we're an important part of the community and we support this community and we want to bring the community up together and really leave no one behind. And we're trying to help our neighbors, our friends, our colleagues, our businesses here on the island recover as quickly as possible.
100%. It's a little bit different from the typical 9-to-5 at SCCF, but it's really incredible that you guys are all just kind of coming together to do all of this.
Yeah, I honestly couldn't be more proud of the work that all of our staff here are doing and all of our partners as well.
100%. Okay, so now talking about the wildlife, I mean, we're all working together to build up the community, but it's also a huge community effort to keep track of all of the wildlife here on the islands following the storm. So tell me about what you need from us.
Well, the most important thing is to report wildlife sightings. If you go on SCCF's webpage, we have a form where if you're on the island and you see something like a turtle going across the road, a mammal running across the road, you can report it to us because we want to know what animals are still here after the hurricane. SCCF had a very good idea, a lot of data on the wildlife that was here, and we are unsure at this point how the wildlife did.
Yeah, and so far I think you have a little over 200 photos and locations of seen wildlife, but you know, you need lots more.
Yes, we are getting quite a few each day, but it's helping us to draw a picture of what we have here. A lot of the habitats have shifted, a lot of the animals are displaced, so we want to know where things are at on the island.
100%. Just like there's debris kind of all over yards and stuff, I mean, that's affecting their wildlife's homes as
well. Yeah, and unfortunately, wildlife is confused right now because the habitat is different, and they're even using piles of debris on the side of the road in order to hide.
Interesting.
Yes.
Wow, okay, very cool. So you guys are doing lots of different stuff to help rebuild these islands. That's incredible.
Yeah, we're here during the week. We're here over the weekends because we want to see what's going on. A lot of different agencies are asking us to take all the data that we can because we had a large storm surge here, plus the wind. It's just a catastrophic event, and we want to be here to document that. So.
100%.
So we can learn from this.
Awesome. Well, thank you so much for everything that you guys are doing. If you see a if you see wildlife on the island, snap a picture. But if you want to help out SCCF and their mission, you know, helping out isn't always free. So we're going to have information for all of that on our website.
I love what they're doing there. That's great. Sanibel Captiva Conservation Foundation is, of course, on the island. They've been working hard to rebuild both Sanibel and Captiva. We have more information on how you can help on our website.